Welcome once again, friends. It's such a joy to be studying God's Word together. We've been talking about the power of praise, and today we will look at what else praise can do for us. Let's begin by reading from Psalm 8 and verse 2. Out of the mouth of babes and nursing infants, you have ordained strength because of your enemies, that you may silence the enemy and the avenger. Today, our enemies are spiritual, and scriptures talk about it. We're not fighting flesh and blood, but we are fighting against powers and principalities. And in this scripture, we notice that as we praise the Lord, what He does for us is that He silences the enemy and the avenger. The Lord is able to silence the enemy and the avenger with our praises. So along with all the other weapons of our warfare, let's include praise, because praise is a weapon. As we begin to praise the Lord, we may not feel this in our natural senses, but in the spiritual realm, this is what God is doing for us. He is stopping the enemy in his tracks, and God begins to fight our battles. So it's extremely powerful to use the weapon of praise. Let me read for us from another passage, Psalm 149, from verses 5 to 9. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. Let the high praises of God be in their mouth and a two-edged sword in their hand, to execute vengeance on the nations and punishments on the peoples, to bind their kings with chains and their nobles with fetters of iron, to execute on them the written judgment. This honor have all His saints. Praise the Lord. So we're being told here that when the saints glory in the Lord, which means when we praise our God and we sing aloud and have the high praises of God in our mouth, it is a weapon against the enemy. And then, you know, we go on to read all that God will do, the way kings will be bound with chains and nobles with fetters, and God will execute His judgment. So church, for us to engage in spiritual warfare is at times as simple as boasting in the Lord, you know, bringing Him a hymn of praise by singing the glories of the Lord, by raising a hallelujah unto the Lord. And when we are doing this, when we have the high praises of God in our mouths, God begins to execute His judgment on the enemies, which is the powers of darkness. And so God is promising us that our praise is a weapon. In the spiritual realm, it is able to accomplish much for us. God brings victory into our lives through our praises. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You that we can use praise as a weapon, O God. Father, even as we lift up Your name, Lord, as we declare of who You are, Father, that our enemies, O God, are being defeated right now. Father, we thank You. We thank You, God, for going before us and, Lord, giving us the victory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.